four. We have four. Is there a seat for four? Right here. By the Union guns, the lift of morale of the Union infantry. By some accounts, it is said that this two-hour bombardment could be heard as far away as Philadelphia. There's certainly no doubt it was heard in Baltimore, 50 miles away, or Harrisburg, 35 miles away. It trembles like an earthquake. It's reported as many as 6 shells per second were fired during this two-hour bombardment.